out the hedge and pick up the crippled man. Father,